here in this hall and talk about my topic. Wish you luck and happiness. My name is Angie and you can also call me Jackie in English. It was named after a famous baseball player from the USA. I'm currently studying class 5A1 at Wangmata Primary and Lower Secondary School. I'm a wonderful family. My dad, he's a counselor. He always works hard to ensure that everyone in my family is doing good. My mother's also a counselor too. She's always taking great care of everything inside my house, just like my father's. In my later town, I'm really keen on drawing pictures and of course, playing football. Also, learning English. On the behalf of my school, I'm very proud of myself to become one of the contestants of this speaking contest. Thank you for listening.
Thank you for your meaningful question. I think that is my mother's Sure. Do you think that there's a difference between a hobby and a leisure time activity? And why?
I don't think so, because leisure time activity, we can do a lot of things like painting, riding bikes, or even swimming. My hobby is drawing, and it is my leisure time activity, so that's why it's my hobby. I do it a lot in my leisure time, so I think that is the most things that I can do in my leisure time. No one can break my mind.
Okay, then I have another question now. Do you think people should create time for their hobbies, or they just do their hobbies in their free time?
Yeah, I think they need to do in their free time, because I have one to do debate, and I choose on the affirmative side. Because they can't take the study into their leisure time and do their hobby. It's really important. So it can make us become more famous, and we can use our drawing skills and spread it to someone, because for now, thanks to studying, we are famous. Yeah.
Thank you for your answer.
Okay, thank you for your question.